Floetry. Uh-huh. How does it feel to be in Nashville? I felt the energy in every song.
Oh, oh man.
Love Nashville.
Yeah, I'm glad that you felt the energy.
We had true.
Just fantasize or
what happened before. Still, the songs that to this day haven't, I Stay or Die. I mean, that was only just before this, what, 2005,
but in the scheme of things, version.
We've been living on the stage for years prior to even thinking of, you know, recording. So right now, I don't want to compete with Say Yes or Miss Stress and stuff, trying to pay you if I was a bird or know what that did for you. You know, so it's recreating moments for fans and ourselves alike. The new things, they're going to come through experience.
That's right.
Now.
Yeah, Floetry is a very organic situation. It's not forced. When we created Floetry, we created it as a way to get away from what the BS, you know. It wasn't to do with what it was supposed to be or how it's supposed to go. It was very organic and in the moment. Now, that being said, the road is a great place for things to cook. I mean, Marsha and I, it's just second nature. That's what we do. We create together, whether it be a joke, a laugh, a comment. We're constantly creating. But we're not really trying to run away or promise anything right now. We're just enjoying the moment.
I can't force feed you. Some people, they go by a timeline. Oh, something's tall. That must lead to X. Let's live. This is ours. We want to know us. This isn't a label. This isn't industry fed. This is two women that are speaking their minds.
And that's why we're that way. We appreciate that. I appreciate it. I closed my eyes for a second. I had a little moment to say yes. Mm-hmm. I mean, it still breaks chills every time.
No, I say it's in that every time. Don't think we don't have our moments. And I'll close my eyes for three songs and realize, oh, wait, please.
I'm not what I'm saying.
I made no sense.
My bad.
So it's self-healing also. This is therapy.
Absolutely.
Alexa.
Yeah, it was written for that purpose. It was written so that we feel blessed and aligned and all of the such, you know?
Now we're in Music City, so I have to ask, are you country fans in Japan? Would you like to work with any country artists?
I do love me some country. You know what I love the most about country is I love the power of the female pen in country music. There's some different things spoken about, some different ideas, different voices. It's not so capitalist, like, you know, kind of, I'm gonna die because you don't love me type of stuff. You know, there's a lot more power in it.
There's freedom to country music. Mm-hmm. Women are like, look, I'm heartbroken, guess what, I'm over you.
Yes.
I'm on
yes, you're right.
And I'm ready to go off with your best friend.
That's just the best one. There was a song playing today, I was like, you do get, he's singing about his truck right now.
Yeah.
And now he's singing about his guitar.
Like, it's with me.
I love it. It's about lifestyle, it's about, you know, the whole identity. So in terms of pulling names, Marsha's always better at pulling names. I'm just a vibration for you.
There's too many. I'm gonna give you your top 10, but country is blues, it's soul, it's a feeling. Nice. Especially down here.
Yeah.
Love your country.
Well, ladies, where can we find you in the social media world? I know you respond to your fans, and we appreciate that about you, your genius and your love that you spread over the years and continue to do so.
Instagram, Snapchat. I put Marsha on Snapchat. Can you imagine that?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Can you imagine that? I don't know what I'm doing, but I put you on Snapchat. Okay, you can find me on Instagram, it's Floacist, Floacist. Funnily enough, on Twitter, someone's got my name. Do you know that?
No.
Yeah, they directly.
No, I'm going to add them.
Yeah, they weren't yet. Michael Jackson fan who loved butterflies found out about Floetry that way. Couldn't they have picked the songstress? No, you wrote the damn song. They picked my name.
You tried. Anyway,
let me
find you.
_ Floetry on Twitter. for now, until Marsha, because Marsha will be
in the okay.
Not so many more.
So, don't go to war with Marsha, we have the
meds. And we have the plan, we have the
closest. Okay, what's my, just my full name? Marsha Rosius.
There you go.
A-N-B-R-O-S-I-U-S. That's followed on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook. On Snapchat, it's Mary Poppins with a Z. You can search it under Marsha Rosius. That's also my Google name.
Bye.